Hello my dear students, today we learn about board mass. A numerical expression can have more than one operation and brackets. In such cases, setting the wrong order of precedence of operations can lead to mathematical errors. To avoid such ambiguity in answers, the rule of board mass is used. Here, B stands for bracket, O for off, D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition and S for subtration. Vernaculum or bar. When an expression contains vernaculum, before applying the board mass rule, we simplify the expression under the vernaculum. The next step is to evaluate all the expressions in the brackets. After removing the brackets, we must use the following operations strictly in the following order. First off, then division, then multiplication, then addition, and then subtraction. We learn the board mass rule through an example. And here, in this example, we have been given 25 minus square bracket, 20 minus curly bracket, 10 minus small bracket, 7 minus vernaculum, 5 minus 3, and closed all the brackets. As we have discussed, first we solve the vernaculum, which contains 5 minus 3 gives you 2. During this time, we'll keep all the expressions same. And in the next step, we'll solve the small bracket, which contains 7 minus 2, which gives you 5. Again, we'll keep all the expressions same. In the next step, we'll solve the curly brackets, which contains 10 minus 5, which is equal to 5, and 20 minus 5 we have got in the square bracket. In the next step, we'll solve the square bracket, which contains 20 minus 5, gives you 15, and here we solve the rule of subtraction by taking 25 minus 15, gives you 10.